Once upon a time, there was a generation of singer-songwriters, American. We saw the Beatles on television. And we heard Like a Rolling Stone on the radio. We were all born around 1949, 1950. Myself, Springsteen, Tom Waits. And maybe out of everyone, the one who stayed truest to his roots was Tom Petty. I only met Tom one time. He was opening for Roger McGuinn. They did a premiere party for Roger McGuinn in New York. And after the concert, il est dans la loge, and I said, that song, American Girl, is great. That's great. And I just remember he had a very southern, thank you, very southern accent, beautiful man. So thanks for all those beautiful songs, Tom.
Well, she's a good girl. She loves her mother. She loves Jesus and America too. Oh, she's a good girl. She's crazy about horses. She loves Elvis and her boyfriend too.
Well, it's a long day living in Reseda with a freeway running right through the yard. And I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. But I'm free, free falling. I said I'm free.
The bad